Congratulations and best love. You are an inspiration to us all. Signed, Ruth and Malcolm Lang.
Oh,
long time since we heard from them.
It's been a long time since we've heard from a lot of these people.
How do you suppose they knew?
Well, now, what do you think we have been doing behind your backs for the last few weeks?
Well, I don't know how we're going to be able to thank all of you. Marvelous party.
It
really is the loveliest
yet. Yes, indeed it is.
Well, you know, it's worked that way for all of us. It's given us a reason to put recent events behind us and really concentrate on the good things that
we're made of.
They're made of cherries.
Excuse me, boss. Uh-huh. What do you think? Time for the cake?
Oh, yes, indeed. Bring on the cake.
Love you all.
With the kissing bandit.
Hey, look, we've got.
Why, that's the biggest cake I've ever seen.
No.
Isn't it terrible?
Come on.
No.
Get over there.
That's just beautiful. Yeah, that's good. Oh, I think that's the loveliest thing I've ever seen.
Beautiful. Madam, your weapon?
Let's make sure the photographer gets a picture of this, would you please?
Okay.
Chris, you have to help me with this now.
Well, of course I will.
Help me cut it. Now, put your hand right there.
Right there.
And down we go.
Okay.
There's a lot that's gone on in 50 years.
Yes, indeed.
Do you have any regrets?
Not a day of regret. Wish there could be 50 more. I'd love you every day.
Who's to say there won't be 50 more?
I'll be loving you.
In the whole wide world for me.
Not for just an hour, not for just a day, not for just a year, but always.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Always, it may not be fair, always.
Days may not be there always. That's when I'll be there always. Not for just an hour, not for just a day, not for just a year.
As the World Turns is proud to have shared with you 30 years of love and memories. Just watch us now.
To learn more about daytime drama, the Library of Congress suggests these books: The Soap Encyclopedia by Christopher Schemring and Soap World by Robert LaGuardia. These and many other interesting books are waiting for you in your local library and bookstore. Visit them. They'll be happy to help you read more about it.